Carlos.
Hey guys. So ya andamos en Sam's. Ahí está mi viejo. There's Jesus. And then there's the cuñado and Rosie. We're TV shopping. Okay.
¿Y pañales?
¿Tienes algo que... Oh, sí, vinimos a comprar pañales.
Sí. Hay que quemar la onda.
Andamos en Memphis, Tennessee. Venimos a visitar a la familia.
Con los
rapper cycles.
Con
los rapper cycles.
¿Qué
son los rapper cycles? Oh. La concuñas. Okay, we're gonna go look for the diapers.
¿Dónde?
Ya, hasta ver otras. Ya llegamos al diaper aisle.
Ni huele.
No tengan niños porque.
Ay,
no. The diapers are very expensive.
No es cierto. Sí tengan huelches.
$40. Mi viejo dice que nos esperemos a ver cómo se le caen las cocas. They're not gonna fall. Ella sabe.
Sí.
Yeah. She got this.
Ahora hijita, las van a caer las cocas. Y ese que está cuidando acá, no hombre, se dice mejor me voy. Ya.
¿No jala? Jesus,
y tú.
Are you tired?
¿Qué me cuesta?
No sé.
Me debería llamar a Lía.
My cuñado being all lame in his room. Cause he ain't got his girlfriend. You missing your girlfriend?
Yes.
No, you don't. He's lying, he don't miss her.
What? You don't know what I
mean. Or what you be feeling.
¿Cómo se llama? ¿Cómo me dijo? Me dio mi hamster. Okay, anyway. Hi everybody. We're at the hospital. Aquí está mi hermana comiendo.
Bath. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'll bring some bath wipes in here. Not the CHG ones. We have just regular bath wipes.
Okay.
Have they done those before? Do those
I work? Think, yeah.
Oh, you too.
Those
are good. Okay.
Let's all subscribe right. And we'll go up again. With me.
You're so good.
Amá, esos no van a estar en el mall. Those are just on the internet.
We only ruined her hopes
somebody
and dreams.
Somebody come get her.
Okay, hi you guys. So we're at the hospital. This one I'm wearing. Oh, let me put it down. This one I'm wearing. Mi cuñado dijo que mira bien hipster. Hamster. Hamster. Pero yo creo que estaba diciendo gangster. No sé. No sé, no lo entiendo. Anyway.
They brought me some comida.
Pero se está muriendo el hambre. Aquí está mi mamá. Ma, diles hi. Como estabas diciendo, córrele. No, así no. Como le estabas diciendo cuando llegamos.
Oh, sí. Hi, guys. Come to see my daughter.
He's hungry. Can I buy something for him? And I can't see my grandpa's phone because it's sick.
She said, it's hungry. And I'm tired. She's showing us outfits.
Oh, nails.
Those are nails. Well, she was showing us outfits. And we're supposed to find an outfit for tomorrow because tomorrow we're going to go to Tortilla's. So I was going to make this all about me today. Anyways, it's currently 9:05. Tell them what you're eating.
Oh, I'm eating some chinos, some wings con hot sauce, ranchy, some ling ling and rice.
Anyways, I don't think everything came
in. Her
subscribers gonna go up with me.
No, la voy a
ver. I know she's not gonna put this on there, but it's okay.
Yeah.
Y'all let me know in the comments down below. If y'all want me to be a YouTuber, because I will. Nomás le pido a mi sister para Christmas next year que me compre una Canon camera. Porque ya va a estar millonaria en ese tiempo. Ya le dije que cuando se ponga millonaria, I'm going to use her for clout. Ya le dije. Va a tener que ayudar, soy su hermana. ¿Verdad?
Yeah.
No, she not. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Bye. Psh. No se hace. Hi y'all, we're at the Wolf Chase Mall here in Memphis, Tennessee, because this is where we live. Hi Magali. Yeah, my mom, me, and my sister, so it's basically like a girl's day out, because why not, you know? Anyways, so I hope the mall doesn't get shot up, JK. Let's not put that in there. Memphis is very dangerous. Okay, so we're gonna record more when we get inside. Period. Magali. Magali, trae su little car. We're
recording. Dile.
Look at that. Magali, look.
Magali, mira.
So, ya andamos adentro del mall. I got my nails did today. Well done, whatever. But I'm still hurting in my stomach, but it'll be alright.
In Memphis, we came porque we have a doctor's appointment with the urologist with Jesus tomorrow at 9 a.m. There is Magali, she's reading the Bible. You know Magali? She's being kind of mean to us. She thinks she's the boss. But this is where we're staying. This is our room. Our little room. This is our outside. There's Jesus. He needs a haircut. I do too. I need to get my nails done too. We might do that tomorrow. But for now, it's like freezing here. Y ahorita they're gonna like serve barbecue from Central Barbecue downstairs. So we're gonna go and get us some barbecue ahorita in a little bit. Mi esposo no vino, unfortunately. Sad face. Se quedó at home porque he had to work. Pero, I mean, it's understandable. I'm so tired.
Ya llegamos a McDonald's con mi mami. Aquí estamos.
We ordered.
But
need to pay, but I guess our food's
gonna
be
cool. No nos quieren cobrar. So, like.
¿Están tus hermanos?
Mis hermanos. Oh.
actually about to eat some Mickey D's. Our and Subway cheeseburger, you know? Because, like, I was hungry.
What? I got fries.
You got her? Mm-hmm.
How's school? Dina? How's school?
Okay. Yeah.
How's school, Dina?
Okay.
I have been good, except for 2 days.
Why? She's been bad in school.
Except for 2 days. No. It's because this teacher, she got a
strict. She got a what?
Strict girl. Ah. That is coming up.
Take up. School, for me, is going all right. I skipped the class, supposedly.
Did you?
I didn't. I mean, well. I wasn't intending to. The bill was gonna. We just wanted to spin. Ooh. So I didn't skip because like I didn't really was intending to skip because like the bell wasn't gonna ring anytime soon. So my friends wanted to just like spend time. And so we walked around the whole school twice, and then we were gonna go again, and then. I guess we didn't hear the bell, and so when we went, the teacher asked us for a note, and we didn't have a note, and we tried to look for a note, and then we stayed in our STEM teacher's class, and then we left, and then we saw like Miss Hamilton out there, and then we asked her for a note. She didn't give us a note. She just told us to sit outside the teacher's classroom, and we did, and then we went to our other teacher's classroom, and then she counted us as skipping. Well. I think one of the people that I was skipping with watches your video.
Oh my gosh. Girl, why you skipping?
And if they don't, I'm telling them to go. Oh, there's Junior.
What did you get, Junior?
What?
What did you get? A cheeseburger.
Good morning. Today is Tuesday, and seguimos aquí en Memphis. Los kids todavía siguen dormidos. There's my Magali, and there's Jesus over there. Está roncando. But I have woke up already, and I am fixing to get ready. That's how it looks outside right now. Apenas está amaneciendo, but I'm fixing to get up. I'm gonna wash my face. I'm gonna do my hair and try to do my makeup really, really, really fast. Okay, so I'm up now. So I'm brushing my teeth. This is my hair when I wake up. I call messed up. Okay, I'm gonna brush my teeth real quick.
I'm gonna use my fingers to brush my hair today. Eche todo menos mi peine. Yeah, I'll do that. But anyway. I'm gonna do my makeup now. Ya me lo hice mi pelo. So I had to like brush it with my I brushed it with my fingers. Ya put the little punch and stuff. So así me quedó my hair.